A, and beat it. And beat it. Don't get it.
Well, up next, the Chinese pair, Peng Qing and Tong Xian. World champions in 2006, and after almost 17 years as a partnership, one last chance at Olympic medal. The only Chinese pairs teams here that have never had an Olympic medal. They were fourth in Torino, just missing the bronze.
Watching them practice, they don't really stand out like the other couples do, but then the music starts and they're truly special.
This is one of the prettiest short programs in the competition, and they are truly the most improved pair here.
Seamless from element to element.
Yes.
Beautifully delivered.
It was free and joyous, and that's the kind of short program that any pair team would just love to deliver at the moment when it counts.
And the big smiles from Peng Qing and Tong Xian of China. Their marks coming up. Pair short program winding down now as Peng Qing and Tong Xian of China await their scores. And the Germans, Savchenko and Zolkovy, two-time world champions, will be the final pair on the ice.
The short program, please.
They are 71.50, which is another personal best. And puts them into third place. We've seen personal best time after time tonight here at the Olympic Pairs Short Program.